It's early.
All right, so we're loaded. It's about 6:30, actually 6:25, 6:20, and we're on our way to Nashville. So stay tuned. So I'm on my way to Nashville. We're doing a benefit outside, and it's raining. The weather says it's going to rain all day. They say we're supposed to be under a tent or some sort of something. We'll see what happens when we get there. Should be interesting. We might get a good shot of the city here. It's pretty foggy. Fun and frivolity. That's what we're playing tonight with the big needle. Somme Center. Capitol Hill. We're going into the Bicentennial Mall, which is not really a mall. Or park, I think is what it's called. Right now we're waiting on that light. Slow light. So let's go check this out and see what's up out here and see what the stage looks like. It's a pretty nice place here. We're just down in a bowl, down in a bowl. Losing control. I'm down in a bowl. And that's why we're here. Pretty nice. Hatskinen. Looks like they're going to be grilling it up too. That's good. I need me some food. Oh, how sweet is that? I see balloons. How sweet is that? Look at this backdrop. Wow, that is mega. The Capitol in the background behind the Aquanets live. How mega is this? Cool. All right. Well, I'm gonna go get my stuff. Alright, so I've taken my bass rig out there. I'm not taking any of my other stuff until the guys get here, but it's really foggy and humid. And I'm early. I'm way early. I'm waiting on everybody else to get here right now, so stay tuned.
Alright. There you are. There I am. Alright. Come on this way. Yeah. So we got guitar player and we got singer.
Not very good at it either. What's
doing there, homie?
What's up?
What band are you with?
Actually, I'm with a production company. I sing for numerous different bands, and I have this show that we're doing today is called the Aquanets. Big hair, 80s metal stuff.
This is Gil Tanner, the singer for Gil Tanner and the Skillet Lickers.
Buster Hyman and the Foreskins. Uncle Bob Touched Me, Orifice Porpoise, Daddy's Tongue, a lot of different cool names we have.
Somebody,
good morning.
My friends always used to say that they wanted to make a band called Oedipus and the Motherfucker.
That's a funny one.
There's our other boy. What's up, man? Where's Jim? He lives like the closest out of us all.
He's still in bed. Still in bed. What's up?
That's not very hot.
What's up, homie? Where are we actually playing?
Right there. What's up?
What's up, dude?
Pull up there and park in front of Eric's car.
This all came to be.
Well, we're glad you said yes.
And I've got my Panera coffee.
All right.
It's good. And good for you. And it puts hair in your shoulders. See, it's working for me already. Hey, kids.
Give these guys some.
No, screw that. You guys can get your own. It's all up there. They got bagels.
They need hair, though.
Whole nine yards. There's everything you guys can want. We get a VIP plate when lunchtime.
Well, will you say that again?
Where's
for real, I didn't get it.
I said we have a VIP plate for us only, and everybody else gets hot dogs and chips. So the VIP plate is we get hot dogs, chips, and a soda. So. No, they're treating us very good. Treating us very well. So right. Thank you, Kelly Robbins.
What? Here we are. We've done the first set. Now we're doing the second set, getting ready. What's up, Jen?
It's medals.
Medals. It's a pretty nice little setup.
We got a medal audience as well.
Yeah, I'm going to walk out here and get everybody there. Everybody wave. Everybody wave. Metal. That guy's metal right there. She's metal. It's pretty cool. There's a lot of folks here. There's people walking around everywhere.
They can't even afford all the barbecue, the cool stuff in it. What you got going on?
What's up?
This is who's putting all this on.
Kelly Robbins, ladies and gentlemen.
Y'all are awesome.
We love finding video cameras. We don't even know where that is or where that is.
So we're having a good turnout?
Yes, very good turnout, and everybody's having a ball. Everybody's like, go listen to the band. So we're really excited.
And you're going to get up and sing?
Yes, we're going to have her get up and sing.
All right,
she's going to do One Hit or Live with us.
Cool.
Excited.
All right, stay tuned.
I got it. A little bit later when we're playing, will you do a song?
Yeah.
Nice.
Stop letting me break the drive home time. Be careful with that. Careful.
How you guys doing up here? Let's hear it all on this side.
Whatever.
Did they do something? I didn't hear anything.
Anytime you see balloon hats, you know it's a good time. Metal out here?
That's very metal.
Okay, that's not for sure. That could be go to Crown Court over there. One thing all you want to do is hear today and see them on the board. Oh, you're long away. Hey, Spider, I see you, man. What are you doing? You can't see me.
Listen to this.
Oh, you're wired for two. Cool. All right. We get the camera? Finding cameras are so cool. Hi, whoever this camera belongs to, we love you. Call us. Okay.
All right, here we go.
I'm keeping the camera.
Actually, I think we need to report them up here. Let me just report them. Just track into a whole.
Everybody!
You alright, Spider?
Yeah!
We had a small injury up there. Our drummer Spider Webb's actually.
You're
gonna have no one. man. I can't cheat no more. We'll be right back.
So how are we doing?
Exhausted.
Exhausted. Good show.
Good show. We didn't get fired. That's all I gotta say.
It's better than the last gig.
It's better than the last 25 gigs. We've been fired from every gig in the first 7 minutes.
And this time the people didn't come dressed like chairs either.
Oh man, that's funny. Great. They didn't come dressed like chairs. That's funny.
I have to give my.
All right, so. We're driving to the Somme Center. The benefit gig was a success, as you saw some of the footage. Went pretty damn good. We are very, very sticky. But we're ready. We're ready to rock. It's gonna be pretty cool. So, enjoy the ride. These guys behind me don't know where the hell they're going, so I could take them anywhere. All right, so stay tuned. A nice shot there. Jim's in the back there. Say hey, Jim.
Work.
Sixth Avenue. Cross over to Montbrien. All these cop cars.
Metal.
It's metal. Here's my other one.
And yeah, I know they have
a cart.
That's an all-out cart.
Aha! Bravo. If everybody had a closed cart.
rolling here. Check your snare. If you like your snare, bring it.
Sweet!
That's right. Big house tonight.
Antennas. I was just saying, because that looks like an antenna, and I'm looking over there, there's a big pole. I'm not a big
yeah?
The drummer's safe too, right?
Oh yeah, look at this dude. Every this time is fucking beautiful.
I just want to hear, like, when you hear it really loud, like when you're listening to the house. Three other times here at home during the season, so.
On games that count.
Could be a turn off, so.
Yeah. I don't know. Well, I'm excited. Like I said, this is our first time. No. You know what? I said no paparazzi!
Hey, dude, that's not a wide-angle lens. Don't do that.
Oh, dude. I know. What was I going to ask you? We wanted to get a copy, if possible, if you have video running. So
we do, yeah.
Get in touch with you next week.
Yeah, send me an email, and we'll see if we can work out
great.
And whatnot. So.
Well, we're here to please. Like I said, it sounds wonderful. This guy is amazing. I mean,
he's all right.
One of the fastest monitor mixes we've had.
Yeah.
And I'm glad your drums, he said that the drums are, you know, put away for a while, and they might be a little bit, he has been working his butt off, obviously, because they sound great and they look great. So, very excited about it.
Kind of like, he doesn't need any more help than he gets.
We appreciate it. That's all I know.
No, both the, you know, all three of our drum guys.
Now, is that our formalities here?
No, this is just my notes. You can't have these.
All right, so let me see if I can see this. Yeah, I can see it. It's an infrared. So, sound check is over, and we're off to eat. All right, I'm in the lead, so be right with you, folks. Stay tuned.
This is pretty cool. Check it out. Oh, and it's raining. Great.
Nice. Did you see that? I got it on tape. Don't show anybody, ever. All right, we're turning this off. Sitting to throw down.
Get a video of you getting a video of me.
Zoom in on the lens, Vince.
I want to get a video of you getting a video of me.
Zoom in on the lens.
Your camera.
Nice. Infinity.
So we're in the dressing room. We're done. It kicked ass. You probably saw the video. What do you think?
I think we're going to get signed playing other people's music.
I do too.
I think it's going to be a huge record deal. I think it's unstoppable.
It's
today's Sommet Center, tomorrow, Rockstar VIP's bar.
Not! What about you?
Yeah, it was fun.
Fun.
I like to play.
I like to play.
I like to play.
Josh.
To offer my compassion and skills.
I'm just the roadie.
Just the roadie. Yes, even to black. But you tune those guitars great.
I do.
Good job.
Thank
you. No problems with wirelesses. I'm just got to get you a new power supply.
Yeah, that's it. All right. Good job. It was fun.
Yeah, that was fun.
This is the end of the day. We've loaded out.
We made it.
We made it.
Through the day. We saw 10,000 faces and we rocked them all.
We rocked them all.
I think there's more than 10,000. Yeah, 11, 12. Something like that.
A lot.
Yeah, a lot.
A lot.
Plus the few thousand earlier.
Y'all be careful. Josh, what are you getting ready to do? Go home?
Yeah.
Dude, if I hadn't been out all day, I would probably go with you. I think I'm going to go home too. Well, I'll holler at you. All right. Be careful. What's in the bag?
Stuff.
Cool. I'm gonna turn this off.
Alright, brother.
Good night. It was a good rocking day, and I hope you enjoyed the show. Peace out.
Peace.
It was a long and grueling day.
Long and grueling day.
How do you feel?
Pretty tired, but I feel like we accomplished something.
Jim said it.
We didn't get fired.
We've seen 1,000 faces.
We freaking rocked them all, dude. We've
seen
totally
15,000 faces.
We've seen 15,000 faces.
And we rocked them all.
We rocked most of them.
Some of them.
Except that one guy that's like,
whether they wanted it or not. Have a good day. Bye.
All right, so it's a lot easier to, like, fucking not run stop signs when you don't have to stop. Who that? Alright, so we're on our way home, and it's still raining.
Oh, we're walking in the house now. What a long day. All of our clocks are screwed.